it all in a bag, and I was like, we're just gonna go through it on stream. Have to come here after then. Gotta rush through Kirby. Wait, Jess, where are you? Where are you in Kirby? Because you might still have a decent chunk of game left. That sounds like fun. I think it'll be fun. I lost my Tamagotchi years ago. If dad would have... I don't know if dad would have it or not. My dad has a lot of my older stuff. Oh, I wonder. See, isn't that, like, kind of fun? Like, going and, like, rediscovering some stuff from your childhood? Like, honestly, that's one of my favorite things to do when I go to my mom's house. Is to, like, go through my drawers and, like, my cupboards of, like, all my old stuff and see if there's anything that, like, piques my interest again. And it's been kind of fun. Like, I've been enjoying these little, like, adventures back into my childhood. And some stuff I'm like, I never want to see this again. But, like, other stuff I'm like, oh, heck yeah, I'm so glad I found this. I've been looking for, oh my god, okay. Does anybody know, if I say a hex bug, do you guys know what I'm talking about? Is grabbing ice cream, Masala, what kind of ice cream? I want a friendship bracelet, Hannah, if I make nice ones. Because I have your painting anyway, I might as well send you also a bracelet. If I can make some nice ones, then maybe I'll send you one. Random lyric enters brain. Now you're just something that I used to know, somebody. We were actually singing that in Discord earlier. Final three levels of main game, trying to get through at least the main game Friday. Okay. I'm glad that you know, like, at least you have how much you have left, because I had no clue when I was playing. There's a lot of, like, post-game stuff in Kirby, which is a lot of fun, I will say that. Like, I definitely hope that you, like, play through that at some point, too, because I think you'd like it. It's definitely a little bit more ragey, but it's a lot of fun. Kit Kat, thank you so much for contributing your points, my friend! Most stuff from my childhood has been given away to family in Suriname. I mean, that's fair, though. At least it's like living another life and being used, you know? Grace, thank you for contributing your points as well. Pulled out some toys that now sit on my shelf. Yes! I love that. I have a couple of my, like, Beanie Babies that I took from my mom's. One, because, like, mostly that was spurred on by not wanting my nephews to ruin them. Because, like, for some of my stuff from my childhood, I don't care if my nephews play with it, break it, destroy it, do whatever they want. But for some stuff, I'm like, please don't give that to the kids. Like, that's, like, a nostalgic, like, item for me, you know? Like, I rescued some of my Beanie Babies because I was like, my Beanie Babies have fucking plastic covers on their tags. Do you not think I care about these? But anyway, that's a rage for another day. Oh, vanilla, so good. Hex bugs, yes. Okay, so Davey knows what I'm talking about. So Davey, I used to have a hexa fish. Not one of the bugs, a fish. And you would be able to put it into like a little aquarium or like a little bowl of water. And it was like water activated and would like swim around the tank. And I spent an hour at my mom's house trying to find this friggin' thing because I really wanted to give it to my nephew. Like, he has a hexabug, or hex bug, and he loves it. And I was like, oh man, how fun would that be to, like, be able to give him the fish? And I had told him about it. Big mistake telling a toddler about anything. But I told him about it, and then I spent an hour trying to find it, and I couldn't, and I'm so sad. What's, like, okay... If you guys can remember a toy from your childhood that, like, went missing and you would love to have back, what would it be? We definitely will. Heck yeah. It's so ragey, but it's so good, Jess. Only some important shit is living in boxes. Old Legos, Pokemon stuff, and collectibles. Yes, like the important stuff. And that's good, at least. Mike and I have been on an ice cream sandwich kick lately. They're so simple and so good. Yes. Oh my god. I love. But also, like, Mike just wants you to eat ice cream, Jess. You have a sad story for this? Is it, like, stream safe sad? Or is it, like, super, super sad sad? Truth. Hehehe. I know stuff and things. I love how Jess is like, please don't be sus. Smiles like a little shit. It's stream appropriate? Tell me then. I want to hear your... this sounds so bad. I want to hear your sad story. Jess, you have no idea. You have no idea how... Cool. Like, such a cool thing to have a memory of, at least, you know? When I was 7, I went to Disneyland Paris with my family. At the time, I had 2 teddy bears with me all the time. Oh, Dad got drunk the day before, only packed 1 bear the day we left. My orange bear was left behind in Disney. I wish I could- Oh, Masala!